welcome to Serpent Temple at Hellfest, baby. So we're going to have a little walk around video. You're going to see what's on the festival site. It's been really, really good this year. This is, I think, my 10th time. And Floyd, this is your first.
This is my first time. I'm full of meat. I'm full of heat. I'm ready to go.
You're ready to meet and greet some people. It's fucking sick here this year. Hell yeah, everybody. We've got a massive metal market over there in front of us, which you're going to see shortly. We've got a tattoo parlor. We've got a workout zone. We've got a sick VIP area we're going to show you as well. And there's lots of people behind me, I'm assuming, who are looking over.
Got fountains, got misting sections.
Misting sections.
I got drenched fucking wet earlier and I dried in about 20 minutes.
Floyd was very wet and now he's very dry. It's amazing. You can go get a piercing, a tattoo. You can get a fucking barber haircut. How cool is that?
That is pretty fucking sick. Yeah. It's the best festival I've ever been to, and I've been here for about 1 hour, baby.
That's what I was hoping to hear.